Brothers and sisters in Christ, I am pleased to announce that the recipient of the St. Jude Medal this year is Rafael Ramirez. 9 years ago, Rafael began the ministry of small Christian communities in the migrant camps. There are 25 such migrant camps located within our parish boundaries. Our parish, under the leadership of Father Nelson, together with Rafael and a team of others, are active in 12 of them. We congratulate Rafael and his family. In honoring Rafael, we also acknowledge and thank all who are engaged in this ministry to the migrant workers who live so close to us. These camps are hidden from our eyes, but we benefit from their labor when we buy fruit and vegetables in our supermarkets. The Day of Recollection for the Spanish Small Christian Communities, led by Father Carlos Rojas, will take place this coming Saturday, December the 6th, from 8:30 a.m. to 1 p.m. in Social Hall A and B. Advent wreaths and candles are on sale in the Social Hall this weekend after Sunday morning masses. Monday, December the 8th, is the Feast of the Immaculate Conception. It is a holy day of obligation. Masses in the morning will be at 7, 8, and 10. And the evening Mass at 7:30 is bilingual. All Masses will be in the church. The Nativity Outreach Truck will be located near the Social Hall before all Masses next weekend for an early monthly food collection and for toys for the St. Nicholas Toy Shop. Toys can also be dropped off at the church office during office hours. The Christmas tree lighting will take place next Saturday, December the 6th, from 5:30 p.m. to 8 p.m. in the November Fest field. Come for decorating the tree, singing carols, photos by the manger, snacks and drinks, and movie time. Bring lawn chairs and blankets in case of the cold weather. We welcome Jimmy Mitchell to our parish for the Advent retreat. The Advent Mission. Read the front cover of today's bulletin for details. Peace and God bless you.